Says that he had suffered in his life, his wife and kids and bars and dogs, neighbors raising game and causing strife. They were forever whining, bleating, howling, yapping, screeching, moaning, crying. He fed them well.